scored two more than last time
on my channel. Today we're going to be doing more tier lists. Yay! Obviously I did do the Call of Duty games of all time. Today we're going to be doing FIFA. So since I was born in 2007, we're going to go from 2007 all the way to 2020, to basically FIFA 07 to FIFA 20. So yeah, we got obviously five tiers. We got God tier, we have good tier, we got meh, we got trash, and we got should never been a game. Let's get right into it. If you guys want more tier lists, then make sure you do leave a like. Thank you, and subscribe as well. Okay, so yeah, let's get right into the first game. Should we go in order, or just randomly? I think we should go in order, you know. We're going in order. I'm going to start off with FIFA 07. This game, man. I actually played it when I was about 4 years old. I was born in 2007, so I had never played it when I was born, obviously, but 4 years later I did play it. And what I remember, obviously, you had like Ronaldinho on there. You know, it was just classical. It's like one of them games where you can go back in time and still play today. Maybe even better than FIFA 20 right now. But yeah, I'm not going to put it in God tier. I'm going to put it in good. Or does it deserve God? No, I'm putting it in good. Good tier it is. Then we have obviously FIFA 08. Once again, this is where I remember this game so well as well. Obviously, once again, I played this when I was obviously older, not when I was 2 years old, but yeah, obviously Ronaldinho was just the best on that game, really. And I'm gonna put that in good as well. FIFA 07 08 is just amazing. FIFA 09, this is another good game. Like I'm saying now, that is in good as well. Once again, Ronaldinho was bossing it. Like he was playing at AC Milan. Rooney was doing well, and Man United as well. So yeah, FIFA 09 is just... FIFA 07, 08, 09, brilliant. FIFA 10, I remember this game so well as well. I mean, this was a game where... was on the PlayStation 3, on my PlayStation 3, yeah, I couldn't stop playing it. I was glued to it. Yeah, I'm gonna put this in good. It's not gold, it's good. But, next off, FIFA 11. This has to go for me in God tier. In God tier. I'm sorry, FIFA 11 was one of the games where. One of my favourite games I've ever played. I remember like Kaká, you know, oh my days, the memories of FIFA 11 was just amazing. But it's God tier for me. FIFA 12, God as well. FIFA 12 was God. It had the Euro thing as well, Euro 2012 right at the end. But even in FIFA 12, got right in there, in God tier. FIFA 13, this was another brilliant game. Do I pull it in? No, actually, I think it was a bit meh, you know. So, FIFA 14, obviously, this is the first time when FIFA 14 actually come on like next-gen consoles, so it's on Xbox One and PlayStation 4. And I'm going to pull it in... Wow, I mean, I'm between good and God. No, I'm putting it in God. FIFA 14 was sick. Like, really good. God, it has to be in God. FIFA 15 was a bit meh, in my opinion. Not that much. It's just a bit, you know, meh. FIFA 16 was, people say it's one of the worst games. I'm going to put it in trash. I think FIFA 16 was trash, if I'm being honest. Not that great at all. FIFA 17, this is when I think they started the journey of Alex Hunter, which was fun. It was a new addition to the game, so I'm going to put it in. And FIFA 17 quite good. I'm putting it in good, FIFA 17. I thought it was alright. FIFA 18, obviously they had the World Cup mode right at the end. Ultimate Team was really fun. Yeah, Kuromode was alright, just the same in it. So FIFA 18, I'm gonna put in good. It wasn't that bad. It was really good actually. FIFA 18. FIFA 19. It was alright. It wasn't better than FIFA 18 in my opinion. I think it was just meh. It was much better than FIFA 20. And then the one you've all been waiting for, FIFA 20. Where do I put FIFA 20? Arguably one of the worst FIFAs of all time. It is dreadful. They have so many. I've never seen so many mistakes in my whole entire life. Apart from when I get born. But yeah, FIFA 20 was just garbage. I mean, at first, there's still some issues. I think it felt so different, you know, like having press conferences now. They added so much stuff. They added to customize your manager. But there were still so many in-game errors that just made the game not even a game. So, should never been a game. Well, I can't really put it there because it should have been a game. But then again, yeah, actually, shouldn't have been a game. We should have a better game. So yeah, shouldn't have been a game. Is that? And there we have it. So in good tier, FIFA 11, FIFA 12, and FIFA 14. In good tier, FIFA 07, FIFA 08, FIFA 09, FIFA 10, FIFA 17. Actually, I'm gonna change. FIFA 09 in God. And also FIFA 08. No. So yeah, let's go through it again. God tier, FIFA 11, FIFA 12, FIFA 14, FIFA 09. Good tier, FIFA 07, FIFA 08, FIFA 10, FIFA 17 and FIFA 18. And then meh is FIFA 13, FIFA 15 and FIFA 19. And then trash is FIFA 16. I'm actually going to put FIFA 15 in trash. I didn't like it. So yeah, there we have it, guys. And obviously, should never been a game is FIFA 20 because it should never been a game. Hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you want more to this, then make sure you leave a like and subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.